Welcome to Season 6 of Modern Warfare, and in this video we're going to be breaking down the brand new 100 tiers of the Battle Pass, from new weapons, new operators, new skins, and everything in between. We're going to give you a brief showcase and fly through of everything you can expect here, whether it be from the free tiers or the paid premium tiers within the Battle Pass this season. This will be a no commentary display of the items that you can end up getting, so we're just going to fly through this and you're not going to have me talking over top of it. But in a few hours, we will have a video going live on the channel that breaks down absolutely everything that changed here at this update. So if you're interested in that, of course, make sure you stick it here on the channel. But also, if you are new to the channel, do be sure to hit the subscribe button to stay up to date with all things Modern Warfare, Warzone, and of course, with Season 6 here, we got a lot to discuss, but also Black Ops Cold War as we round into the beta as of next week and some cool stuff up on the horizon. If you're also interested in supporting a little bit further, you can hold off on your immediate purchase of the Battle Pass until around 10 a.m. Pacific time tomorrow for something that I can't quite announce just yet. But maybe you know where I'm going here at this one. But anyways, let's take a look at the Battle Pass. If you like what you see, if you like the video, drop a like down below, and I'll see you later for the update video breaking down everything that changed. Take care.